Dear students, today we will learn a new nation and the name of the new lesson is The Happy School. So this story is all about Happy School and Raman Mama. Who is this Raman Mama? Raman Mama, a very old man. He was not very learned or educated, but he was filled with a lot of experience that he achieved in his life. So Raman Mama always used to tell one thing, that bad things also can be changed by love, kindness and understanding. He was very popular among children. Parents used to bring those naughty children to Raman Mama. Who are those naughty children? The children, those who didn't obey or respect their parents. So what Raman Mama used to do? Raman Mama used to smile and solve all the problems. So what he used to say? He used to say, there are no naughty children in this world, my friends, and if they appear so, it is because we have not loved or understood them enough. So he used to tell the parents to send the children to his happy school. And then he used to say that you will see a change soon. It was like magical relax to stay with Raman Mama. Happy School was not an ordinary school. So no building, no qualified teacher in that school. They learned lessons under a people tree. Children were also poor. Children could not buy pen or pencil. Children collected sand from the riverside. They used to write on sand with stick and learn. They draw the letter of alphabet on it. Geography was also taught with map drawn on the sand. So everything was very practical. History was the best subject for all. Children took part in drama, wars, territories, and so on. So there was the better way to learn about the past and so on. Shopping was fun with Raman Mama. Rice, pulses, vegetables, fruits and so on. So the subject mathematics children also learnt to add and subtract, multiply and divide in a very particular way. Each day of the week was divided into two periods and Sunday was the story day. Raman Mama was the great storyteller, so he used to tell the story. Scenes from Ramayana and Mahabharata, Tenali Raman or Panchatantra. Children used to enjoy this all. The public holiday, Raman Mama used to take the children for excursion to forest. Excursion ka matlab hai picnic or trip jaisa. So the children learnt about the medicinal trees and all. They made friends with trees and all. Fruits they enjoyed and so on. They learnt tree names. Children were so happy. They never fight with each other. They loved that happy school. Some years later, many of them went to higher schools, but they always remembered that happy school with gratitude and love and those happiest days in their lives. Raman Mama departed. He left this world. But the peepal tree still stands strong as true reminder of his stature. There are many teachers like Raman Mama. There are many schools like that happy school, but those are unknown and unsung. So this story is adapted from the Tales of India by Daulat Pandey. Dear students, here is the word bank for you all. So I suggest you to write this in your notebook. Then we'll learn about the exercises here. So first question, Raman Mama was very popular with young children. Second, the children learned all their lessons under peepal tree. Third, history was the best subject of all. Fourth, Sunday was the story day. And fifth, the children were so happy that they never quarreled. Let's learn about the comprehension. So first question is that where did the children of happy school study? And answer is, the children of happy school studied under the shade of the big peepal tree. And the second question is, how did the children study geography and mathematics? And the correct answer is, geography was learnt by making large maps of the countries on the sand and so on, where the children learnt to add and subtract, multiply and divide. Third question is, how many classes did they have every day? And how were these classes conducted? They had two periods every day. Those classes were conducted practically and with great love and kindness. The fourth question talks about what did the children used instead of pens, pencils and slates? And the correct answer is, the children were told to collect a little sand from the riverbed and spread it in front of them. Then with a little twig serving as a pen, they learned to draw the letters of the alphabet on it. The fifth question goes on, why was Raman Mama popular with the children? And the correct answer is, Raman Mama was popular with children because he loved and understood them well. Sixth question talks about what did they do on every public day? And the correct answer is, on every public day, the old man took the children for a trip to the nearby forest where children played and learned and made friendship with trees and so on. Thank you, dear students. Stay tuned for more updates.